Hey guys, Tush coming at you. Sunday, November the 11th, Remembrance Day up here in Canada. Remembering all the veterans. Beautiful day today, actually. Well, not so sunny and bright, but it's almost 14 degrees Celsius out here, which is really unusual for November the 11th. And last night we had thunder and lightning, which is really unusual for mid-November. So, anyway, back in the garage today, and we're going to play around with this, let me just turn that down a little bit. Don't record. So we're going to play around with this grill a little bit, put the new one in, that's the old one in there right now. So we'll put the new one in, and we'll play around with the fitting kit, and see if we can get it to fit in there a little bit better than I could yesterday. That's the plan. I'll take some videos along the way, and we'll talk to you in a bit. Okay guys, I've been working on it for about an hour or so, if you can believe it. And, you know what, it's not too bad. Still need some work. I think I'm going to drop these screw holes back in a little bit. It's sitting a little proud of the nose. Although I know I'm going to have to do some body work here, so that's going to bring this area up a little bit. So it might be okay. So I may just delay drilling new holes for these two mounts until I see where the actual filler turns out to be. This corner, you know what, it's not bad. Could be worse compared to this corner. It's a lot more flush, but you know, I expected it to fit worse there. And down the bottom is not bad. So maybe a little bit more work and I can probably live with that. Like I said, it's going to look a lot better when some of these areas are filled in a little bit, shaped a little bit more. But yeah, it's not too bad. It's coming together. Anyway, I'll probably upload this and then I'll come back out a little later this afternoon and play a little bit more. All right, we'll talk to you in a bit. So guys, I've been working with the hammer and dolly a little bit over the last couple days, just here and there. And I don't know if you can tell or not, but I think it's getting a little bit better. The shape seems to be a bit better. It's a little bit smoother as far as the metal is concerned. Some of the gaps are a little bit better. So I think it's going in the right direction. So I'm just doing it a little by little. So like I said, I think it looks better. It may be hard to tell that from the video, but I think it's better. Anyway, we'll leave it with that.